So I read Saint Anything by Sarah Dessen, and it's a realistic fiction novel, and I highly recommend it to everyone. So the story revolves around a girl named Sydney, and her brother, who has always been the family center of attention. He gets into trouble with the law. Specifically, he hit a boy and paralyzed his legs while drunk driving, and he received a jail sentence. So the book basically follows Sydney as she struggles through all the hardships of having a brother in prison, and like how it affects her family and stuff. So for instance, she is asked, why do you feel like you have to shoulder your brother's responsibility? And in response, she states, because someone has to. And she says this because her mom is in denial that her brother's a criminal. Like, how could my son have done that? And her dad just goes along with her mom, and her family friend Ames is a kiss up to the mom, so he agrees with her. And to make things worse, Ames, the family friend, who is an ex-convict along with her family friend, keeps making like moves on Sydney despite being many years older. And all of this gets too much, so Sydney decides that she needs a change. So she changes schools and meets really great friends, namely Layla and Mac, and she and Mac begin to form a close relationship. And Layla, her new best friend, and Mac, the guy who makes her finally feel noticed, are the only good things she has going for her, so she cherishes them with her whole heart. And for example, she narrates, he smiled at the look on my face. He had a nice smile. Seeing it, I felt like I'd won a prize. So this novel is somewhat long, but it's a very quick and entertaining read, and I highly recommend it because Sarah Dessen books tend to be very chick-flicky, as I said before, but this one definitely has something for everyone.